is this interesting specimen we have here. Well, I really cannot wait to get my hands on you. But tell me, do you know why you are here? I see, you do not. Do you know where you are? Okay. Well, then I suppose we will have to do this manually. And I really do hope our little session here will be most informative. Well, let's just get the basics out of the way and record a few details pertinent to our session here. I know you may not understand what I am doing. Perhaps you may not even understand what I am saying. Rest assured, I mean you no harm, and this will all be carried out with science as the utmost motive. Now, with that in mind, we shall name you subject number 17. Very good. Now, before I touch you, I want to make sure that we take proper precautions. You off where we're going to do some work today. Okay, that should be good. That should do it for now. So there are a few tests that we are going to complete today. And let's see. disinfectant to properly do its job. We also could add a specific kind of salve to neutralize some of your senses or pain points to make this more bearable for you. Let me go ahead and do that. So, there we go. Now, the first test here, I would like to extract a few of those hairs, if you don't mind. I will just ready my specimen jar. And don't worry, just sit perfectly still. Just sit perfectly still. As if you had a choice. That's very, very strange. The specimen disappeared the moment I removed it from your corpus. That is very strange indeed. Well, we will have to repeat the exercise. So again, just be still. 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 Once again, Science seems to have eluded me. The jar is empty. So what should we do about that? Well, they do grow all across your corpus. So I think I will open the jar again and see if we cannot get lucky. Over here, well, luck should play no part of this. This is a purely scientific maneuver and session. So again, just be still. I try to find the most suitable specimen. There we go. And close this up. Most unfortunate. Well, I wonder. Let me just make a note here. Luckily, they are not the only strange appendages on yourself. So, let me try something else. I see you have some sort of irregularity over here. Does this feel painful on your body? Or not? Oh, of course it does not. I forgot about the anesthesia. Well, then we might as well take a shot here at examining it further. So, let's see, maybe this one here. Specimen jar. here, so it is ready. And I will make the incision right here. Right here. Okay. But again, do not move. Do not worry. So, okay, let's see here. Okay. Oh, what's happening here? Looks like it's looks like this almost bubbling. Jar here. There's liquid. Oh. Okay. Cloth here before we make a mess. Before we make a mess. Don't want to. Oh no, I've got fluid all over my notes now. Don't let them let it blur out the ink. Quick, I have to make a note here. This is very, very strange. What's that smell? What is that smell? What does this smell like to you? Okay. I wonder. No, I shouldn't. That would. No. Let's not do that. We'll make a note, another note instead. Important notes. So, and how should I put this? Could it be? No. For this particular experiment, maybe I'll just grab a disinfecting napkin for myself as well. There, that's better. Now, just, forgot to put a lid on this. That's very amateurish of me. There we go, that must be tight enough. Fluid. Looks like it's almost forming bubbles. I wonder. Let me just make another note of this. Just have a cotton bud here. I'll just take a quick swab here of your tissue here, if you don't mind. And put it in a jar, and I will do the same over here. Yes, well, I do wonder. I've never encountered anything like this. It's almost as if, I know I shouldn't, there are cameras here, but I could turn them off and then not make a note. And no one would know. Just a moment. There we go, that's better. We're all alone now.